So guys, I just arrived in my hotel room in Düsseldorf because we are attending the Web Video Preis, the Web Video Awards.
I am bored. What should I do?
Ah, ich weiß.
Today we're just chilling, we're just eating something probably later, and tomorrow at 4:30, hopefully we're gonna be picked up by a shuttle service and gonna be transported to the event arena where it's happening, because we're gonna wear black tie stuff and it's gonna be super hot, scalding outside tomorrow, apparently like over 30 degrees. Yes, that is hot in Germany, and especially if you're wearing a suit. So hopefully the shuttle service will pick us up. We'll see. If not, we're just gonna take a taxi, I suppose. Anyway, guys, I'm gonna take a shower now because I'm exhausted and stinky. What I find really neat is that you have a little coffee machine here, so I know it for tea too. I've never actually used one of those, so this is gonna be interesting. Come on, do something. Be interesting. Okay, there you go. Mmm, that smells delicious actually. What is this magic? Coffee. It's actually really good. Like, good job, Tassimo. And my food has finally arrived as well. So good. Peking soup over here. And veggie pizza, hot and spicy over here. And look who's here. Okay.
Sehr schön.
Definitiv.
Hey, voll, das ist voll. Das, warte, bleib liegen. Schau, das ist voll hier raufgehüpft. Sehr gut.
Elisabeth brought me some Paulana. Eine Frau mit Bier. Sehr gut. And good morning, guys. We're gonna go have breakfast now, and then gonna go dress shopping for good Elisabeth
still
back there.
Dress.
Still needs a dress, yes, but it's gonna be all good, all fine, and we're gonna have an amazing day, and let's go. This is my breakfast, some kind of pancakes, egg, potatoes, baked beans, croissants, and a peach, and a coffee, of course. And look at that, it's like what a mouse would eat.
It's not very Instagram
worthy. Look at that church, guys, right outside our hotel. Looks pretty neat. This is what you call the Königsallee, but usually this ugly white thing isn't in the way, and it looks very pretty, I promise. And we're gonna go shopping now over there somewhere. Chandor Arkaden, it's a shopping mall here in Düsseldorf. Similar to the ones I went to in Cologne, also called Arkaden. Look, guys, a pretty church. I mean, the rest of Düsseldorf doesn't look too pretty at the moment, at least this area here, because there's like construction work going on everywhere. But as you can see here, all around us pretty much, it used to be really pretty, this area, but no. Die Qual der Wahl. Torch of choice. That's a typical person that goes shopping here, apparently. And this is the typical guy that comes to shop here, a lion. Look, guys. Tanya, what is it?
Tanya Burr, the British YouTuber girl.
She wore that.
That one.
Zebras, it's so cute.
So cute, but is it...
So.
But is it $689 cute, or euros? Why, hello there. Giant fruit, giant watermelon, and what is this, mango? Giant mango?
Papaya.
Papaya, of course, that's what I meant. I was meant to say that. Look at this brand, guys. Ah, gotcha. The devil's lair.
No.
No, yeah, here we got an Apple fan. I'm not one.
Apple family.
That is some nice ass architecture. Look at that. Super posh. If they suspect that there's some food, they will eat you alive. This looks like World War II architecture, Nazi style, doesn't it? Just a little bit. Can't deny that, but it still looks cool. We are about to leave for the Web Video Awards, all fancied up, and it's gonna be good. Hopefully the room has air conditioning because it is so hot.
Taking a taxi, guys, because we're lazy. No, we were hoping for climate, like for air conditioning, but like it's called Klimaanlage, the climate device kind of thing in German, and no, it is not air conditioned.
They have security guards everywhere, guys. And we're inside, guys. So, my lady, red carpet.
Hi.
Look who I found, guys. Hey, you might know her from Deutsch für euch, obviously. If you want to learn German, there's nowhere around her channel. We're gonna have a good time today, hopefully. There's the red carpet over there. I don't know if you can see it, but there was Otto before. That was like is a German comedian. But I can't really see anyone famous at the moment. I mean, famous to me. Maybe. Ooh, red carpet fame, guys. Look, guys. Of course, we have German pretzels here. Om, nom, 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 nom. It's the main command of the Web Video Prize. Look who I found again, guys. It's Felix from the Copycat Channel.
Oh no,
oh no. We meet again, we meet again. Our love has bound us together. We will never lose each other anymore.
And it has evolved.
It has evolved. Even greater. Even greater. Uns geht's gut.
Ja, das stimmt ja, aber man kann ja jetzt nicht sagen, dass im Fernsehen grundsätzlich alles schlechter ist. Ich meine, die Plakates, die ihr beispielsweise habt für auch Live-Berichterstattung aus Krisengebieten, zum Beispiel die Korrespondentennetzwerke, das sind alle Sachen, auf die ich das ein oder andere Mal auch ein bisschen neidisch sein kann.
Ja, man geht so Momente auf Konkurrenzantritt, dann haben wir eigentlich gedacht, wir gehen mal hin, hoffen wir kriegen Bier, wir haben keins gekriegt. Egal.
Beim Videopreis werde ich meinen Lebtag nicht vergessen. Ich hab viel getrunken, vielleicht etwas zu viel. In der Garderobe bin ich eingepennt, weiß sonst gar nichts mehr von dem Event. Hinter der Bühne schaute ich in den Spiegel.
Vor 9 Jahren das erste Mal diesen Upload-Button gedrückt habe in Lieberstein mit meinem Kumpel Easy zusammen. Da hätte ich nicht so ganz gedacht, dass ich irgendwann mal hier auf der Bühne stehe und eine Comedy-Legende wie Otto mir einen Pimmel auf die Backe malt. Das ist eine große Ehre für mich.
Sexuell so schlecht aufgeklärt, meine Eltern waren schuld. Kleine Anekdote, ich ging mit denen mal durch den Park, da war ich 13 Jahre alt. Und sah zwei Hunde, die so aufeinander rumrammelten und fragte meine Eltern, was machen die Hunde das? Und die haben gesagt, die tanzen. Und deswegen bin ich da vom Abschlussball geflogen.
Zwischen Wolken und
uns wird es nicht mehr geben ohne die Community. Das ist immer so ein bisschen abgeschwafelt, wenn man das so sagt auf der Bühne. Aber so ist es echt. Also wir sind nicht nur die 5 Jungs hier. Wir sind auch 30 Leute, die jetzt noch in Hamburg sind. Eigentlich sind es 25, weil wir sind ja Best Male nominiert. Also sorry an Miriam, Annabelle. Ihr seid damit leider nicht gemeint. Ich habe gerade eben, als wir waren nominiert, auch der Onkel und ich waren ja auch nominiert, die Rockmitglieds haben gewonnen. Herzlichen Glückwunsch nochmal. Und ich habe gerade noch gesessen und gedacht, puh, da bist du ja gerade mal davon gekommen. Scheiße war's. Ich nehme die Auszeichnung mit Freuden an und widme sie weil in diesem Jahr einfach so unfassbar viel passiert ist. Das hört sich jetzt mal doof an, aber pass auf, es geht gleich noch weiter, und widme sie einfach mal mir selbst. Fusion!
That were the Deutsche Webvideo Preis Awards, the Webvideo Awards. It was pretty good, I'd say. Like, behind me you can see the set. It's absolutely amazing. Like, for a YouTube event, it's just awesome. Like, look at that. Look at the quality of the set. And we had, like, even famous German comedians like Otto, if you know him, and Christian Ullmann is the host of the show, was the host of the show. It's really, really cool. So many cool people, creative people all around. I mean, all around. And it was so much fun, and now hopefully I'm gonna get some beer, because of course a German needs beer. Look guys, it's Otto! Woo! That's the German comedian I was telling you about, and he's amazing, obviously. It's Otto. If you don't know him, shame on you.
Wir sind alle mega fertig, wir haben alle mega Durst, es gibt ja nichts zu trinken. Mein toller Freund hat ja schon Glas. Verpasst haben von Lena schon wieder. Das ist wichtig. Nicht, dass Lena sich alles gut. Also Lena ist hier egal, sagst du.
Ich soll jetzt sagen, hallo Vanessa, du alte Zuckerschnecke, aber ja, machen wir. Was er nicht weiß, ist, dass wir das gestern Abend schon getan haben. Und liebe Vanessa, es war schön mit dir diese Nacht zu verbringen. Es hat mir ganz neue Horizonte des Lebens eröffnet. Und wenn ich eines Tages sterbe, dann soll es bitte auf diese Weise sein. Liebe Vanessa.
Goodbye. It's really nice meeting you, obviously. And we're gonna make a video in the future, definitely. So wait for that, look out for that. Don't know exactly when, but it's gonna happen. So stay tuned. But it was amazing, like I said 1,000 times before. I snuck a little picture with LeFloid, and all is good in YouTube land. And yeah, and Elizabeth is very happy as well with her little video with Gronkh and with a photo.
And a big cuddle.
And a big long cuddle, which I prolonged. Like I tried to take lots and lots of photos for safety, yeah. So that she could hug him more.
I'm so happy. Such in love.
He is amazing. I'm in love too. Yeah. Gronkh is amazing. Absolutely. Like the loveliest guy. He takes so much time out of his day to like deal with fans. Deal, yeah, but to like sign stuff or take selfies with fans and just talk to fans, take videos with fans, all that kind of stuff. He's just amazing.